This is why when you study deep. Yes. Because there are persons that say that they are Spartan soldiers.
Jesus.
But Spartan soldiers are idol worshippers. I'm no Spartan. I'm a soldier of the Lord Jesus Christ. The female Spartans are a witch. I'm just a soldier enlisted in the army of Jehovah.
Yes, God.
And there are some things when I've done my research in the army. There's a dress code. There are some things going into battle you have to have. You have to have your radio and it has to be fully charged. You have to have your watch. Because there are times when bomb is supposed to go off. We are time bound. How many of you are redeeming the time? How many of you batch before your radio run out? You can't be in the army and your radio need charging. You can't be in the army and your watch not clicking because you will miss the time.